So today we have with us a patient from Turkey, and his name is Yusuf. So let's have a talk with him, like what is his main complaint today. So sir, what brings you over to our clinic?
I have always had this problem. My right side is stiff compared to my left side.
Okay.
So as you can see, my left shoulder is higher.
Okay.
So I feel like I don't stay in balance.
Okay.
And that is actually making my lower back kind of hurt.
Okay.
Other than that. Okay.
So how long you're having this trouble with you?
Oh, for a long time. The age of, I believe, 17, 18, when I first started getting my office job.
Okay.
That was the time that I started having this problem.
And it kept on, kept aggravating and...
Not aggravated, but it was almost in the same level.
Okay.
By the time I work hard, I work too much hours,
okay,
it aggravates, of course.
But you are managing it, not able to get out of it.
Yeah. I always need to go to private practitioner.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's have you face down and start with your adjustments.
Sure.
Okay. Lie face down over here. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Okay. So this side face towards me. This side, turn over to this side. Slide forward towards me. Get your hand this way. Get your hand here. Straighten your lower leg. It's going around this way. Yeah. Take a deep breath in, breathe out. Over the side. Leg forward. Let's do one thing here. Can you get up for a while? Bend forward. Okay. Now this side, facing towards me. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Sit. Slide back. Slide back, slide back. Slide up. Just rest for 10 seconds, then you get up by turning on one side and you are ready. Now you can get up and walk.
Much better.
So what is the feeling of much better? What is it to be much better?
Well, I think you told me that a lot of my stiffness was here.
Yes.
So I feel relaxed and balanced with my neck.
Okay.
And I used to put my neck more down for some reason. Right now I feel more straight. Yeah. Much better.
At least when you're smiling.
Yeah. I was thinking, my father was telling me that when you smile, your jaw goes one side.
Yes.
I think this was because of the muscle imbalances.
Yes. So how are you feeling in your jaw?
More relaxed. Whatever she did, I tried to do it myself.
That's all.
Thank you very much.